this is Abby, and this video is going to be January's vlog. So I'm starting this off kind of professional looking, just because I wanted to test out this lens some more, and a lot of you guys wanted to see what it looked like. So basically, I'm pretty far away from the camera right now, and my hand is probably like 3 feet away when I stick it out, like right here. So you have to be pretty far away for like just to be in frame, which I mean is okay. I just wanted to test it like this. And you can see books in the background right now. And I have face tracking on. I've started using it a little bit. Autofocus in this lens is a little bit louder than my other one, but it's okay still. But yeah, I thought I would do a vlog throughout this weekend. It's already Sunday, but I was gonna start it yesterday, but then I kind of forgot. But anyway, I'm just gonna kind of film the rest of the day, even though it's like 2 p.m. already. I'll show you outside more in this vlog and kind of what's going on with our room. So I currently switched out lenses because this one is wider angle so you can see more. So it's better for like walking around. But this is kind of my corner of the room. So basically, oh yeah, and this is new. I should talk about this first. So I got the loft bed and it is metal. My bed's not made, but it's really hard to make it. There's not much headspace, so it's kind of annoying. This is what it looks like, and the bunny cage is still small. I am starting to work on it. I need to buy plywood, and I did order some tiles, some peel and stick tiles, and I can get going on that, but it's basically going to involve like under the bed, like the whole thing pretty much. And it's gonna be cool. It's not gonna be like a condo, but it's gonna be really cool and I'm sure you guys are gonna like it. And anyway, over here, it's a little bit messy. I'm not doing the best on cleaning right now, but my hoodie is just hanging from the side there. And my desk is kind of messy right now, but I have these white Christmas lights hanging like this and it looks really nice when they're on. I guess I'll turn them on. But yeah, they just look really, really nice right there, and I might change them around a bit. But they make a great background for like some sort of videos. And then I have my computer here. On Friday, I got to go to AC Moore, and I got all this Chevron washi tape. It's so pretty. And I used like the 50% off one item coupon that they always have. So this was only $6 for 13 rolls of washi tape. I also got Boom Chicka Pop, the white cheddar, of course. And this is the lens. It's the 50mm STM lens, and I do like it for the price. It's like the cheapest lens you can get, and I didn't want to spend a lot of money. Also from Target, I bought this little like plastic thing, and I love the color. It matches this, and it just looks really nice. And we also went to a pet store, and I was able to find the blue flying saucer, and I'm so happy. I'm going to be cleaning Echo's cage maybe today. But yeah, I got the blue one. So now I can put it up here along with more mess. You can tell which ones are used. Like, this one looks a little washed out because this is the one that she's had for like the past 8 months or whatever. Also, I ordered off Petco some Hazel hamster food, and this is still in progress right here. I did hang my ukulele on the wall, and whenever I show it, people ask me to play it, and I'm not gonna play it in a video. Maybe I will in a stream sometime. I got this hashtag at Target a little while back, and I painted it, and I think it looks kind of cool. I don't know if it will stay there, but my desk is looking okay. I should organize it. It would look so much better. The bunnies are fine. Storm is getting a little sick of the cage and acting a little grumpy and stuff, but he's still good, and Misty's good as well. So yeah, I just thought I'd show the room. And anyway, I will be seeing you in the next clip. I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I think we're gonna go have like cake and ice cream for my little brother's birthday. Guys, it is so pretty outside. I might have to turn it, turn down, oh, that's up. Turn down the, whatever it's called, the sky. You can see the sky better when it's down. There we go. But I was just running around the house, listening to music. I'm getting some exercise, but I just wanted to show you guys like the snow, because we have like, actually there's hardly any snow for this time of the year. This is like hardly any snow. There's only like 8 inches on the ground, 8-10 inches, but we have a pretty big backyard, and I just kind of wanted to show you the barn that we built. There's some sleds and feed right here, then the one to the left here is the chickens. Hey, chickies. This is a big goat pen for the goats. And in here is a smaller one. Thunder's in here right now. And there's also those two chickens, which are like handicapped, I don't really know. Yeah, I guess I'll show you the
Goaties real quick. There's Dante, and then we have Sparky, and there's Madeline and Oreo over there, which is funny because a lot of people were like, you should name your cat Oreo, but we have a goat named Oreo, so.
Hey guys, so I just came in from outside. I was out there for like 25 minutes just walking and running and listening to music. And now I'm coming in. I'm probably gonna start editing a video for my second channel, which you should go subscribe to if you haven't. I'm gonna post my second video there, probably before this one, hopefully, if I can do it fast enough. And I also am probably gonna play some Minecraft some more, because I've been doing that too much lately. And I just got excited because a Minecraft group people just started uploading like a UHC thingy, and it's like, it is the best. When you see a notification for something that like you really like, look at the UHC thingy! I'm so excited! Gonna go watch that. It says I'm not subscribed because I'm on a different account for some reason. So I'm gonna watch this. I'm probably gonna eat some popcorn too. These lights just look so pretty. But yeah, I'm gonna do this and maybe I'll film. Ooh, I found the cat. It's a great thing to film. Was she sleeping? Willow, are you sleeping? You blend in with that blanket. Aww. How are you, Willy? I do call her Willy. A lot of people would probably think she's a guy because I call her Willy all the time. But Willy is such a cute name. She's so cute. Her eyes have turned more brown because I think all kittens are born with like blue eyes or something. So they kind of went greenish and now they're kind of turning to like a hazily color, hazily brown. Now I think they're the color that they're gonna be. A lot of people have been wondering about how she is with the bunnies, and basically she's half scared of them and half curious. Storm hates her, which doesn't help. Misty's just kind of neutral. She doesn't really care. She's just kind of scared of her. A cat just kind of curious, wants to play with them, but is also scared of them at the same time.
It's so nice having a cat again because she's just adorable.
So I just turned on the camera right now.
And I'm doing a little kitty bunny bonding.
I don't really want her to just charge them and then they hate her even more, so. Just going slowly, but yeah, I'm gonna turn this off so then I can have both hands, but it's currently like six. It's already like 6:30? Oh my goodness. I really need to edit more. I got too caught up in Minecraft. Hey guys, so it's now the next day. There's probably gonna be lots of background noise, but it is Monday, the 25th. And the bunnies are just having their veggies. I'm feeding them separately today to try to get Misty to eat more because she usually doesn't eat that many veggies, so I'm just trying to get her to eat more. I'm trying to make plans for the cage. I know how I'm gonna build it and stuff. There are just two things that I'm not quite sure, like what material or how I'm gonna do it. So because it's Monday now, I have to do my schoolwork. I'm gonna have some coffee. Misty! There you are. Oh, don't run. Come back here, Misty. So yeah, I also need to keep on editing that video I was talking about. And I should really do that. And then I need to start editing this one. But yeah, anyway, I was just gonna have the coffee and watch Good Mythical Morning before I start on my schoolwork, which is all like online. So it's now, whatever time it is, 12:25. Last thing you saw was cleaning the cage. Well, it's been a couple hours and, I mean, if they want it like that, whatever. I still have a couple little schoolwork things to do, I think. But they're just writing stuff and I hate writing so much. I was just eating some mint chocolate chip ice cream and Killa 12 is just starting to stream, so I'll try not to play Minecraft in the stream, but I really want to, but I really need to edit. But yeah, I really don't know what else to do right now in this video.
besides starting to edit it.
Okay, so I'm just gonna end off the vlog here. I hope you have enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like. And anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll be seeing you in my next video. Bye!